Sail! Welcome Ahoy. Back to Sewing with Phaleron.
Yeah, I'm just fixing my breastplate. Give me a sec.
On the sewing machine.
There we go. Yep.
You sewing that stone back together?
Yeah, exactly.
You got there. Some boss ass and needles, pal.
It's a nice sewing machine. Diamond needles.
Is it a... Whatchamacallit? The Swiss ones? Bernina. There we go.
Bernina. Yep.
It's a Bernina. The best ones. Obviously.
So...
We fixed it up.
We did fix it up. The mess that Dan made. By not putting down enough
I really
plants.
Disagree with that. But we didn't really lose anything, did we?
No, we didn't. We lost the golden chest, but that's about it.
Yeah, but all the contents were safe. And
and Dan found this new plant here. Kekimuru.
Kekimurus.
Who really likes keki.
It eats cake. makes mana from cake.
Which is awesome, because we have tons of stuff to make cake with,
yeah,
especially
we need
milk.
We need to automate that. Remember automatic pumpkin pies?
Yes, I remember. I've been waiting for it.
So,
automatic garden soup.
Those of you who don't know, which is probably most, right?
Probably.
Is
I mean, that's been, what,
years, man. When FTB basically first became popular.
Yeah.
Like... When Tekkit slowly started to die and FTB became popular, I was on a server with Phaleron and friends. Shout out to friends.
Uh-huh.
And one of my projects was automatic pumpkin pie generation for the whole server. So everybody had a pumpkin pie pouch.
Yep.
That would just always be full of pumpkin pie.
An ender pouch that would just kept getting filled up with pumpkin pie. Hey, the mana pool is 1/4 full. We've been feeding this guy cake for hours.
Yeah, and every now and then we fed them some explosions as well.
Yeah. Well, I just finished up the TNT that I made for the other ones.
Good.
Today, different project,
today,
right?
Not Botania, although it's... Wait for it. Flourishing. Get it? Flower? Flourishing?
Awesome.
Pretty well. We are going to turn our backs to it, quite literally.
Yep.
And look at the mob farm. Are there binoculars in this mod pack?
I don't...
Doesn't look like it.
Binoculars.
Maybe monoculars? Oh, there's a monocle.
A monocle?
Manaseer monocle. Oh, so you can see the man. Not Botania today. No.
Yeah, no.
We're
going to
build a mod farm. We're going to farm mods.
Oh, remember I set up a gun over there.
All right.
We need boats. Well, you need a boat.
My system is empty again.
Again?
Yeah.
Dan's system has been acting up.
Yeah, we tried to chunk load a bunch of stuff. But it just... because we thought that was
just
the issue.
Just break the line again.
So annoying.
Emmy is just not...
It's not behaving.
100% for us.
It keeps disconnecting like it has not enough channels. Even though it clearly does have enough channels.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to go down there and break it right now. So I'm just going to get some... Well, no. It's really annoying!
Yeah, it is. No, just break it, you know, where it connects.
Yeah, we don't have access to that, really.
Oh, we don't?
No. Be right back.
Yep. Plum.
Okay, we got it. Probably. Fal put up a railgun, which is very loud.
Quite loud, yeah.
But shoots them
up.
Very dead.
I love how it switches over to the skeleton, like, you're next. I love this. It uses tons of energy, though.
Oh, I'm withered. Oh, gosh darn it. He has a wither bow. How are we gonna do this? It's very loud.
Yeah, I think we need to lock this up. You know, the thing, before we start anything. Oh, come on!
How about you just die?
I'll be right back. I need to get some blocks.
Okay.
Wow, I can still hear it over here. That's amazing.
It's very dangerous over here.
Alright, we have quite a bit of cobblestone.
So,
almost 200k.
Our mob farm fell.
Yes. It's not going to be the gun.
No. We've talked about this for quite a while, that we need a mob system.
Mm-hmm.
Because we keep running out of items. Ah, we don't have wireless over here.
No, we don't. That's why I went over to get some stuff.
The guns. It's just ridiculous. So what we thinking is having the mobs be conveyed somewhere because it looks cool.
Yep.
Like maybe even close to our island.
Yeah.
Right?
You know, underwater conveyor them and or over water, I don't care. And then
that's right.
Put them up somewhere high and drop them onto spikes and let them die.
And collect the items.
Exactly. And maybe... No, it doesn't matter. It all goes in the ME anyway. It's going to fill up the ME in no time. Whoa, that was loud.
Maybe. Maybe, yeah, it's going to fill up.
That's maybe a problem.
Oh, shit.
What happened? Did you get shot by the...
No, a creeper exploded. Ooh,
that's a funny idea.
Setting it to hunt the Dan.
Setting it to shoot at players as well. No, I would never do that to you, Dan.
You know what I'm realizing?
What?
We should have maybe built this before we made the earth cursed.
Yeah, but that's all right.
What would be the fun in that?
What would be the fun in that?
What we could do is get some fans going. I know I made some a while ago.
Oh, that push them over?
That push them onto the conveyor belt.
Okay, that's a good idea.
Because we have to get them there somehow. That gun fell.
It's amazing, right?
How far is that wireless?
It was really
range?
Expensive, though. I used up quite a bit of stuff, by the way.
That's fine. I think, yeah, I made tons of fans. Okay, got the fans. Gonna make some... I'll bring some levers as well as a redstone.
Thanks, Gun, for keeping me from being shot by a...
Do we have conveyors? Oh, yeah, we do.
Yeah, there should be some conveyors,
Got a stack of them. And then I guess we'll just see how they behave on the conveyors, right? Maybe bring some glass also.
If I'm not mistaken, they're stuck to the conveyors. But I mean, I might be wrong. But
that would be the best case system because then we wouldn't need an enclosure around them.
Well, might want to enclose them anyway.
Oh.
You know, just for safety.
Reasons.
see how it works over here.
Yeah. So we have now a system that is guaranteed to bring us the mobs, but we're not yet sure if it's going to kill them.
Oh, plus, need to turn off the potato guns.
All right.
Oh, come on. Configure attack.
And release.
Yeah. I found them too before.
We should maybe have like a glass encased tunnel because they're going to aggro on you and then things are going to start happening. Or on me too.
Plus, I think it would make it easier, you know?
Easier to what?
They wouldn't be jumping around quite as much.
Well,
I think
just any ground will work. Look at it. Now that they're on cobble, it's working out fantastically.
Really is. Oh, there you go. Bye, spider.
Why? Bye, spider.
Because the spider went inside.
Oh, it did. We should look inside.
Oh, look, it works. Spider's dead.
Show me.
No, don't open that up. Chill. They can walk there. Oh, okay.
Relax. Oh, this is not too bad, though.
This is not too bad at all.
We also get XP.
Yep. Let's look up experience.
Oh.
What was that?
The spider. It escaped. It probably jumped and then climbed.
Experience obelisk.
What's that?
What that is.
I'm going to make a vacuum chest. Pulsating crystal needs pulsating iron nugget. How do I make that? Oh, in the induction smelter. Or do I?
The experience obelisk stores experience and levels. Players can store or retrieve experience levels using the GUI. It has an internal storage of experience and can also be set to pump liquid experience from or to an adjacent tank. A tank!
Boy. I feel bad things coming on.
Oh no, it's going to be great. It's going to be amazing. Gonna have an amazing tank.
The best tank.
Shut it. do we have a chisel somewhere? I wonder. I think I have one in my bag. Dang it, I don't. I used to have one. Do you have a chisel?
Let me look. No.
Well, it's not difficult to make.
I have a sponge, though.
No, I don't need a sponge.
Sponge on a stick.
I really need a chisel.
Gonna suck up that water.
I was very close to asking you whether we didn't have any iron ingots anymore. Then I finally saw the 2,000 or something iron ingots.
Okay.
Give me a second here.
I have a vacuum chest. Well, I kind of think it would be fun if the items flew through the air a bit.
Is this better? This is a bit better. Okay.
Then what?
The glass, the normal glass.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Okay, what does you have? Put it up top?
Yeah, somewhere where the items fly through the air a bit. Right?
Alrighty.
Just cooler. I mean, it's going to be a pain to get them out again, but...
Look at the experience that's flying around in there. Oh, they're flying already.
See that?
Where'd you put it?
Up.
Up there. I'm like, where? I can't see it. What is happening?
So now when things die, they should just zoop, go up top.
Amazing.
So cool.
Do you have more glass?
10 more. Whoop! It's in the... grab it!
No!
You can just grab it out of there.
Oh, this chest just stores the stuff, though.
Yeah, yeah. We can... We can have... My thinking is a transfer node with... a wireless terminal on it. Mm-hmm. Or not terminal.
Oh, look, this guy has found the safe place. Not for long. But
well, we gotta get a couple more spikes in there then.
Yeah. They're just so expensive. So.
Well, we can make some golden ones for now.
Yeah, maybe let's make some other ones.
Like, if some of the mobs don't give us experience, it's not really an issue. You know, you can... chisel them while in the inventory.
I know, but I love doing it. It's like that. It's just so much fun. Just all right. Hit it. And all it
right.
goes.
All right. Whoa.
Hi.
It's not picking up those arrows.
Why is it not picking up arrows?
Is it because of there's no like path? Oh, they're maybe too far away.
Yeah, you might have to put it further down. Just a little bit.
Yeah, I guess one down. Yeah.
Did it grab him?
Yeah, I think so.
I didn't see. And now there's just a metric ass ton of experience in there. So, Ooh,
whoa!
What was that?
What was that?
I punched you and you exploded. What the hell?
What?
I punched you and you exploded. I'm not quite sure how that happened.
But nothing got exploded.
Yeah. That was really weird.
It was really weird. Oh, a witch! Oh, fell, we're gonna get so rich off of these mob drops.
I know.
Okay, so what's next? We need to...
We need to get that experience thingy going.
And we need to get the items out of there. Okay, I didn't record for some reason.
You didn't?
Yeah, I don't know how that happened. Anyway, last thing you saw is I made the ender vacuum chest, and Fallon has built this up a bit for better visibility, and the vacuum chest is now connected to our ender chest.
Exactly.
And that's all you've missed. We didn't do any fancy things that didn't work at all. Like, that didn't happen. No,
nothing.
No. Mm-mm.
We didn't try any ender transmitters
or receivers
or stuff.
No.
That's just ridiculous.
No, if somebody tells you that, that is fake news. Yeah. Sad.
Stop it. All right.
And our last task, well, before we... Our ultimately last task...
Sorry, Dan.
Is...
Cherry.
Oh, gotcha.
Give me a second here.
So we totally didn't have a failed attempt of collecting XP right there.
Never.
We totally Never. Did not
Only
cut that
five
out.
Minutes have passed since we cut last time.
Yeah, like a couple of minutes. Oh, wait. They didn't see the bridge.
They haven't seen the bridge?
No, because that was in that recording that never happened.
That never happened, okay.
We made a bridge for the mobs. Yeah.
This is the amazing bridge.
Yes.
And they're just pushed into these spikes.
Yes, we have now 6 diamond spikes.
Exactly.
And it's all totes good.
Totes good.
Except that the XP is just floating around in there right now.
Yep. And but XP we have orbs are dangerous.
Yes. They may attack at any time.
Exactly.
You get that reference?
I don't think so.
It's the hydraulic press channel.
What?
You gotta watch it. It's the best channel on YouTube.
Okay.
Better than mine, even. I'm happy to admit
I was
that.
Just going to say.
So what we're going to do
that
is...
doesn't sound like you, Dan.
Well, it is. We're going to make a Franken-zombie to get this
Franken-zombie
killer Joe. So, Phalaron, if you would be...
So kind
as to make a Z Logic controller. Grab a zombie hat.
Grabbed.
Solarium. As in your soul. Do we have some of that still?
Yes. How many?
We need two.
Good.
Okay. We need silicon.
Silicon. Andrio. Raw silicon.
How
many?
Two.
And
a piece of redstone.
Redstone. We don't... Oh. Crap.
Then you need to put them in this here slice and splice.
Slice and splice.
I'll tell you how. Top left, solarium. And top right, solarium. You got that?
Mm-hmm.
Top middle, zombie hat.
It's already done. I hope it's done anyway.
See, logic controller. Brails. Okay, now we need a soul vial of a zombie. Do we have that?
We have empty soul vials. And how do I get the soul vial of a zombie?
Well, we're going to find a zombie out in the woods. And we're going to grab it. You got multiple soul vials?
No.
Don't worry. I have wireless access to the system.
Oh, yeah. True. Me too.
Okay, we're now going to hunt zombies.
I guess it would be dangerous to get a zombie from our zombie farm, right?
Yeah. There's too much variability in those zombies and... Maybe the zombies are creepers.
Oh, to your right, to your right. So what do I do?
Just right click.
Right click on this guy?
Just snag it.
Like he knows, corner. He knows.
Oh, got him.
Okay. So, can I grab your soul?
Yeah, sure, there you go.
Oh, I have him. Okay.
These vials are fun.
Really are.
Well, gee, look at you with the fastness.
Uh-huh. Just jealous. Ha! Win!
Well, who's the real winner here?
Plus the door slammed in your face.
Huh? Who's the real winner? I got a sheep in my soul vial. So, check it. Cool.
Put that back. So I put this in the Zol grind. Player
yes.
XP.
Yep.
To make a
Franken-zombie. There it is.
An empty soul vial.
And then the Killer Joe needs some fused quartz as well as dark steel.
Fused?
Five of it.
Oh, we only have one.
Darn. Oh, I used it for something.
Dark steel. How much? Three?
Three.
Was it?
We have two.
No, I just grabbed three.
Oh, okay.
Fused quartz. How do I make fused quartz?
I have no idea.
Fused quartz. Just normal fused quartz. Oh, just fused quartz, basically. Nether quartz. Oh.
Where's the fused quartz? I don't see it in my NEI. Oh, there it is. Alloy smelter. Do we still have nether quartz?
Yeah, but this alloy smelter has just grabbed only four. Does this work? Ah, it works. Good. What? What?
It takes four.
It only made one for me.
Yeah, it takes four to make one.
Oh, wow. So we don't have enough.
Seriously?
I don't think we do.
Oh, we have some nether quartz dust. Can you make quartz out of that? Oh, wait, we have nether quartz ore.
Let's do it.
I'm going to polarize it real quick. Is that smart? Maybe it's not smart.
Oh, no, 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 no. Stop, stop, stop. It's making... Why is it making... It's making nether quartz dust. Why is it making nether quartz dust? Stop it, Dan. Stop the second polarizer. What are you doing?
Don't worry. I pulled some out.
I'm taking it off. Why is it making that? Polarized ferrous metal. I don't get it.
That's just the ferrous metal is just the...
Yeah, but why is it making nether quartz dust?
Because it's pulverizing it. Wait, why did you put in the actual quartz?
Where?
In the pulverizer.
I didn't. That's what I'm telling you.
I'm not doing that. What is happening? Why is it putting it in there?
I don't know. Because it's right next to the other one. And it's set up so it goes out the one side and back in the other side. Yeah, that's it. There. Stopped it.
God damn it.
I'm trying to tell you, and you're just like, ho ho ho, funny funny.
Oh shit.
Whoa. Okay, let's not do that in here.
How do we get nether quartz from the ore? Don't you just break it with a paxel?
I don't think so. I'm not sure.
Oh, so engineer's hammer. Gotcha.
How much fused quartz did I need?
I'm not sure.
I
put loads of quartz in there.
Yeah, I have fused quartz right here.
You need 5, I think.
Cool. And then what do I do?
Just crafting, normal crafting.
Normal crafting.
3 dark steel, top row.
There we go, Killer Joe.
There we go.
Got it.
Nice. Grab a liquid node when you're at it. Oh, we have tons of bows, dude.
Bows?
Bows.
Oh, because of the. Oh. Crap. We're gonna have to make this sort stuff away.
Well, yeah. All in due time.
Let's go.
You got a tank as well?
Yes.
You got liquid nodes? You got transfer pipes?
No. We don't need transfer pipe.
That's cool.
Alright, so Killer Joe.
Killer Joe.
Whoa, ugly as hell.
Should suck up the XP, yeah. It's doing it. The XP that you didn't pick up. Yeah.
Not on purpose, to be quite honest. Now you can just right click and you get it.
Oh, you really? Whoops. With an empty hand, I'm guessing.
Yep.
Oh yeah. Can I put it on a shower?
Probably can. But there's no XP in that block. So.
Oh, you think that's the problem?
That's probably the problem. Oh, wait.
So if I put it down here. Oh, yeah! It's just draining out the XP.
That is awesome. Let's quickly try this.
This is not the best place for this tank.
Oh, we'll move that. Don't worry. I want to try something else, though.
What do you want to try?
Well, you'll see in a second.
Man, this has been a productive episode. Not like a efficient one.
Not a productive one.
But we accomplished the goal. Oh, you're draining it in there. Tote. Whoa, that goes quick.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the level's already.
Well, you can just grab him again.
Oh, dude, I like it.
I know, right? This is
the killer show is slightly underused here.
What do you mean?
I mean, it is like supposed to kill mobs for you and stuff, like do things, and we just use it as an XP grabber.
That's all right. I love how there's a zombie head in there.
Well, that's Joe.
That's Killer Joe. All righty. So, are we gonna? I think we're gonna.
Yeah, right? We're gonna. So, thank you very much for watching.
Yep. Y'all have a good time.
Yeah, we hope you enjoyed it.
Yep.
And next time when we see you, we're going to have 20,000 bows.
Probably. All right.
See you then. Bye-bye.
Bye.